Multi-touch gestures. You know, the first thing you think about is this, right? We thought about this years ago. We've done tons of user testing on this, and it turns out it doesn't work. Touch surfaces don't want to be vertical. It gives great demo, but after a short period of time, you start to fatigue, and after an extended period of time, your arm wants to fall off. It doesn't work. It's ergonomically terrible. Touch surfaces want to be horizontal, hence pads. For a notebook, that's why we've perfected our multi-touch trackpads over the years, because that's the best way we've found to get multi-touch into a notebook. We've also, in essence, put a trackpad, a multi-touch trackpad, on the mouse with our Magic Mouse. And we've recently come out with a pure play trackpad as well for our desktop users.
At Apple, we build prototypes around all sorts of ideas. So we certainly explored the topic deeply many years ago and had working models, but decided that it really was a compromise, that for a device that you hold in your hand, like a phone or a tablet, it's very natural to rest your hand on the tablet and work that way. We think touch is at its best, and we wanted to build and have built a really deep experience around a multi-touch first user interface. Grafting touch on something that fundamentally was designed around a precise pointer really compromises the experience.